So it's quite common to see these humpbacks with these common dolphins. The reason why is they like to eat the same thing. Humpbacks are filter feeding well, or baleen well, and they don't have teeth, where your dolphins are actually considered a toothed whale. They have teeth. But this humpback whale eats krill and loves smaller bay fish, especially anchovies. So what these dolphins are eating right now is the same thing this whale's probably eating, these smaller anchovies. So anyway, let's get back to the common dolphins. The babies are 19 to 21 inches long when they're born. They can feed off their mom's milk for up to a year, but that's highly unlikely. Even as a baby, it's common. Right in the sun. Bummer. But anyway.